One of my favorite things about painting portraits is adding in all the colors in the lowlights, which lowlights are essentially the highlights of the shadows. So think about if you've ever gotten your hair highlighted before, you can always tell if it's done well if the hairstylist focused equally on adding in lowlights to your hair as well as highlights. It's what's going to balance it out so that you don't have that early 2000s look. You don't just have extreme highlights. It actually feels full-bodied. Same thing when you're painting a portrait. You want the shadows to feel as full-bodied as those highlights.